I don't know about you, but with this crisis, I have done things I have never done before. I never wash my hands without a reason. Now, out of a sudden, I go every hour, and instead of spending 2 seconds, I spend 5 minutes. You know, I've also learned a new technique. I am getting paranoid. Oh, there's a white mark under my shoe. What is it? Oh, it was just a bird poop. Well, it's clean now. I feel like coronavirus is everywhere. Anything that relates to my body, I relate it to the coronavirus. Oh, I'm losing my hair. It might be a side effect from coronavirus. I can't find it on the list of the symptoms. I will leave. This also works with things that happen to me in general. Does the coronavirus want to get inside my house? I am not home. I keep on watching television. I never used to watch television since I am 15. I am a millennium and I only use my phone and my laptop. May I introduce you to the TV? It has a very large screen and displaying online pictures. And of course, staying at home can be very hard. Yes! 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 I won! Well, sometimes more than others. Something else I have never done in my entire life, clean door handles. And I have done it twice, just to be safe. Maybe I should do it again, not safe enough. And also, being on quarantine, you have to stay at home all the time. It can get really boring. I'm getting bored here. I'm getting bored here as well. And the worst part is the weather. At least some people have a garden and can go outside. Us people that live on the flat needs to stay indoors. So there's a bright sun in the whole country. You won't see any cloud at all. And the sea temperature is going to be quite warm to go and swim. But, oh, I completely forgot. You cannot go. Well, what can we do? Let's change topics. I have bought a thermometer and I'm measuring my temperature every day. That's it. I hope you're not having a really tough time because of the coronavirus. Stay safe at home and see you for the next video. If you like the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up this publication, and even better, join the channel if you haven't done it already. Bye!